Hey guys, what's up? Mr. Android here, and today we will be checking out some amazing Android apps that you must try on your Android device. As always, links to all these applications will be listed down in the description. And also guys, let's set the likes target. Can we get 500 likes on this video? I know you guys will do it quite easily. For that being said, hit that like button and let's get started. Let's start off with this awesome wallpaper app called Gaming Zone. As the name suggests, it's an app where you will get all sorts of gaming wallpapers for your Android device. If you are a gamer or you play PUBG, then you must definitely check out this app for some amazing collection of gaming wallpapers. In this app, you will get different wallpapers from the games like PUBG, GTA, League of Legends, Counter-Strike, Fortnite and much more. The best part of this app is that you will get all the wallpapers in high resolution and the interface is quite good as well, where you can easily download and set the wallpapers. So if you are looking for some awesome collection of wallpapers for your home screen, then definitely check out this app. Next up is Watch Tool. This app has got some really useful features which will enhance your WhatsApp experience. Well, we all use WhatsApp and this app is like an add-on for your WhatsApp Messenger. It has got some really good features like you can easily save the status of your friend or you can send a direct message to anyone even without saving their number. You can also check whether your WhatsApp has been updated or not, and also you can add some quick replies so that you can send it to anyone instantly. And there are some more useful features as well. So overall it's a very good application where you will get a lot of cool features by just installing this single app. So definitely give it a try, links will be in the description. Moving on, we have Scribble. Well, it's an app which allows you to draw animations on your pictures so that you can achieve this type of cool animation effect. By using this app, you can draw some cool animations on your picture and make your boring picture look amazing. All you need to do is just open the picture and then you can draw on top of it. You can easily create some awesome effects and there are lots of free animation that you can choose as well. Overall, this app is very easy to use and you can get some really cool animations by using this app. Definitely check it out. Next app we have in our list is MIUI 5. Well, this app allows you to have all your quick settings from the bottom of your screen. As we all know that phones are getting bigger and bigger nowadays, and it is really difficult to access quick settings, especially if you have smaller hands. But with the help of this app, you can easily access all your quick settings from the bottom of your screen. You can control the brightness, turn on the torchlight, and in addition to all these quick settings, you can also add your favorite application so that you can easily access them as well. The best part of this app is that it is fully customizable. You can change the entire look and feel of this layout by using different themes which are available in the app itself. So overall it's a very useful app and you must try this one out. So the last app is Kodacam. Well, if you like taking a lot of pictures and especially if you like filters, then you should definitely try this app out. This app has got some great collection of retro filters which will look amazing on all your pictures. It gives you full control even before taking the picture. Like you can choose the filter, color, the gradient, even you can choose dust and different light leaks effect as well. Overall, this app has got a lot of cool things and you will definitely have a fun time using this. So give it a try, links will be in the description. So guys, that's pretty much it. These are some of the amazing applications that you must try on your Android device. If you guys like the video, then be sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I will catch you guys in the next one.